lovely, dark, and deep. And I have promises to keep and miles to go before I sleep. Did you hear me, butterfly? Miles to go before you sleep.
Sorry, Stuntman Bert.
Mike.
She already broke off that dance.
Is that true? Did I miss my chance? Do I frighten you? Is it my scar?
It's your car.
Yeah, I know. Sorry. It's my mom's car.
Have you been following us?
No, but that's what I love about Austin. It's just so damn small.
You've seen us go before? I saw him outside of Guero's.
And I saw you outside Guero's, too. You saw my car, I saw your legs. Now, look, I ain't stalking y'all, but I didn't say it wasn't a wolf.
So you really weren't following us?
I'm not following you, butterfly. I just got lucky. So? How about that lap dance?
Sorry, it was a one-time-only offer, and she did it earlier this evening at Antone's.
No, she didn't.
How do you know?
I'm good that way. And you look a little touché.
What's touché?
Wounded slightly.
Why should I be wounded?
Because you expected guys to be pestering you all night, but from your look, I can tell nobody pestered you at all. That kind of hurt your feelings a little bit, didn't it? There are few things as fetching as a bruised ego on a beautiful angel. So, how about that lap dance?
I think I'm gonna have to give you a rain check.
Well, since you'll be leaving in the next couple of days, that rain check will be worthless. But that's okay. I understand if I make you uncomfortable. You're still a nice girl, and I still like you. But I must warn you of something. You know how people say, you're okay in my book, or in my book, that's no good. Well, I actually have a book. And everybody I ever meet goes in this book. And now I've met you, and you're going in the book. Except, I'm afraid I must file you under chicken shit.
And what if I did it?
Well, definitely couldn't file you under chicken shit then, now could I?
What's your name again?
Stuntman Mike.
Well, Stuntman Mike, I'm Butterfly. My friend Jungle Julie over here says that jukebox inside is pretty impressive.
Yeah, it is.
Why don't you go get ready for your lap dance?
What about kind of cute, kind of hot, kind of sexy, hysterically funny, but not funny looking guy who you could fuck? Did you not understand?